Welcome to the Lloyds Home Shopping Network. Today we have quite a variety of amazing products to share with you. Starting with this. This is the Wall Release Therapeutic Shiatsu Massager. This massager is not just any massager. This massager has muscle activation, recovery, and deep kneading technology. And we all know the deep kneading is very good, especially for those deep muscles that a regular massage just can't get to. It also comes with variable power options as well. In a little bit, I'll turn it on and show you how it operates. But there's just a few more details that I'd like to share with you, including the rollers. It comes with three different rollers. One's called Triad, which is this one here. It massages the body with three points. And if you look here, you'll see the three points. That's what really digs into the muscles. The second is deep muscle. Now here's where we really get into the deep kneading technology. This little roller here has these bumps. If you look closely, you can see all the bumps. And these little bumps are what digs in and sends those vibrating pulses into the deep muscle tissue. And the third and final roller that we have is the raised roller pump. And this is for a soothing rolling massage. These little balls attached to this roller, as you can see here, they roll. And as this vibrates, they roll, and it provides a soothing, more relaxing, easier massage on the muscles. No, it doesn't get deep into the muscle tissue, but it's still a very relaxing, soothing massage. As for the unit itself, it comes in standard green. That's the only color that this massager comes in, is like a neon green. And as you can see here, it has a level button. It goes from minimum to maximum. So you can either have a really nice soft massage, or you can crank it up and get a more vigorous massage. Now, how you put the rollers on is you unscrew the top, like so. As you can see, it has a mesh netting on the lid. Now, let's use the deep massage. You just slip the roller on. Screw the lid back on till it clicks. Adjust your level setting. We'll go minimal. And then you turn it on. Like so. And as you can see, these infrared lights? I don't know if you can see these or not. There's red infrared lights that also helps penetrate into the muscle layer to kind of heat things up a little bit. But as you can see, it's a very nice massage. It's not really too loud or too hard to handle. It's very nice and easy. And of course, we jack up the level. It's still fairly cool. Now, what's included in the box? You get one handheld massager, 9-foot cord, 3 attachment heads, and a limited warranty. Now, what's this great for? What purposes would this be perfect for? Muscle activation, pre and post workout, muscle recovery. It'll help loosen the muscles after working out at the gym or at home, or even from taking a jog down the street. If you have poor circulation, it also will help with that as well. And just general relief. Now, this item sells for $30.99. We do offer monthly payment plans of $5.99 per month, and it's $10.50 for shipping. Please call the number on the screen, and we have operators standing by to assist you. Now we'll move on to our next product. Oh, what's this? We have a caller standing by. Hello, caller. I'm doing good. How are you doing? That's fine. So did you purchase this product? You did? Oh, that's great. How are you enjoying it so far? You love to use it after working out? Mm-hmm. Oh, really? You work out every day. And you love using this right afterwards. It's very relaxing. That's great to hear. That is really great to hear. Well, I'm glad you enjoy it. And as far as everyone watching at home, I hope you enjoy this product as well as the next product we're about to show. The next item we have is the remote control color changing moon lamp. This has been a very popular product on the Lloyd's home shopping network. This is a 3D printed moon out of recycled plastic with a bamboo stand that will come in two parts, and you just piece them together like so. It has very fine and realistic detail of the moon itself. Let's take a close-up view here. And you'll be able to see all the details. Let me turn it off. You can see all the fine details of the moon is printed on this plastic ball. I think you might even be able to see the face, the man on the moon, if you look close enough. But it has all the craters and all the other features of the moon very visible. And it's very different towards other electronics that need charging. This one you charge via USB cable. All right, so you can use this as a desk ornament. And when it needs charged, you just plug it into your computer, your laptop, or you can even use a cell phone plug. Do you know how cell phones now come with a USB cord and then a wall outlet jack? You can easily plug this into that, plug it into the wall, charge it. It doesn't take long. When it needs charged, the bottom, right here, is where you plug it in. This area will turn red. Then as it charges and becomes fully charged, it'll turn green. So it's a really neat feature. Very plain, simple, and to the point. Now, the USB cord. Let's open this up and take a look, see how long it is. It's definitely not going to be one of those things that has a really short cord and causes problems. This one's actually fairly big. As you can see, gives you plenty of room and space to place the item. Now, the remote control Let me just tie this back up. And next, I'll show you the remote control settings. Okay, so it has a few features here. It has the on and off button, as well as level buttons. And as you can see here, this moon has three different shades or colors. It has a white color, like so. It has a lighter shade of yellow and a dark shade of yellow. And you can control each one with these level buttons. It also has a breathe button. Now this here will allow it to breathe in and out, fade in and out with each color. And it'll rotate from white to light yellow to dark yellow and back to white. It also has a dormant for 2 hours. Now what that does is it will keep it on for 2 hours at a time. So it's a nice little feature. Let's turn off the lights and see a better look at the colors and the features. So, as I hold it here, let's take a look at the shade of white. This one's a little brighter. This one's a little brighter. Then we go to a light shade of yellow. Really can't tell the difference unless you see it in person. But there's definitely a difference there. And now we'll take a look at the dark shade of yellow. There you can see it a little bit better. As well as some of the features here. You look closely. See all the features? That's what I was talking about. How detailed this actually is. It's a really nice product and a really nice design. Let me show you how it breathes. See how it fades in and out? Goes from light to dark, or goes from dark to brighter, and then back to dark. It takes a few seconds for it to change to the next color. But it's already starting to fade. Slowly but surely. There it goes. Now it'll go to the next color, see? It's almost hypnotic. If you stare at this long enough, it'll probably put you into a trance. But that's the features. Let's turn the lights back on and I'll give you information about pricing and shipping. There, it's starting to fade out again and it'll go to the last color. I already did, now it's back to the white. So This item sells for $14.99 and $7.50 shipping. If you are interested in this item, please feel free to call the 1-800 number at the bottom of the screen. Now we'll move on to the final product. This is our final product for the day. This is the Crane Cool Mist Humidifier. This humidifier helps provide moisture for coughs, sinus irritation, as well as other effects caused by dry air. Did you ever get that feeling when you're, say, in a humid environment or in just a really dry, dense air situation, and your throat gets that tickle, or your nose starts to tickle, or just any situation where your throat and sinuses just feel so dry that even when you take a drink of water, it doesn't help? Well, this product will help with that. Add a little bit, I'll add some water and show you how. You'll get to see the mist that comes out, the amount of mist, and the different levels that you can adjust it to. But first, let me tell you a little bit more about this item. It has clean control, antimicrobial function. So it's not just to help your dry throat. It also helps clear the air a little bit. It has a 360-degree rotating mist nozzle. So you can point this in any direction. It has a 15-hour runtime, so you really don't have to worry about it running constantly. It has an internal timer where it'll run for 15 hours and then shut off automatically, which is a nice safety feature as well. Speaking of which, it also has an automatic shut-off feature, where if it gets more power than it should, or less power than it should, or if it tips over, then it will automatically shut off. So it has some nice safety features as well. Quietness. This item, this humidifier, is quiet as a whisper. Which, when we activate it, you'll get to see how quiet it is. It has a low, medium, and high level feature. So you can have real little or a lot of mist, which is nice. It's always nice to have that option, right? Now, with the antimicrobial feature, you're probably wondering, does this take a filter? No. Absolutely no filter required. It all has everything it needs right inside. Now, Let's add some water so we can see exactly how this works. There's a certain way that you fill this up, and I'll show you. The first thing you do is remove the nozzle. Second, remove the tank. Screw this lid. And here's where you fill it up with water. So let's do that. Screw back the on the lid. And then we placed the tank back on the unit. Just like so. And as you can hear, when you press it down, the water to flow in to the chamber that causes the mist. When you put the nozzle back on, point it in whichever direction that you would like, and you turn it on. This is the low feature. As you can see, it sends out a nice, low, gentle mist. And you'll soon be able to feel the difference in the air. Let's turn it up to high. And the way you do that is by just pressing the button twice. As you can see, the mist has gotten a little stronger. You can notice the mist a little bit more. But it's very cooling to the touch and very refreshing. And of course we have the high feature. And now you can see it's really, really, really releasing the mist. It's almost like a big cloud of smoke. But this item sells for $40.95 with a monthly payment plan of just $5 plus $10.50 for shipping. If this is an item that you'd be interested in, please feel free to call the 1-800 number at the bottom of the screen. Oh, we have a caller online. Hello, caller. How are you today? Oh, I'm glad to hear that. Oh, you really enjoy this product? That's great. That's great. I'm glad to hear that. Trouble breathing? Especially in the summer. clears it up. Oh, I'm so glad to hear that. How long have you had this product? 2 years now? That's great. Mm-hmm. Oh, you're very welcome. Now, you have yourself a great weekend. Oh, thank you. I will too. Right, bye-bye now. So again, if you're interested in any of these products we have shown today, please feel free to call the number at the bottom of the screen. For those who are listening to our radio stream, our number is 1-800-555-6565. Thank you all for joining us, and we'll see you next time on Lloyd's Home Shopping Network.